Hi there, and welcome back to Ultima Underworld 2. I'm Baron, and it's been ages since I've played that game. I've last played this game in January 2014, now we have November. I actually had to rewatch my last video just to remember what I wanted to do. So I came back up here, if I remember correctly, because I wanted to train. I should probably train defense and sword. So that's what we're going to do. No, actually I didn't want to go in here. Thank you. So we tried 2 times sword and 1 time defense. Hello, Syra. Hey, Syra, where are you going? Yes, what may I do for you? Wouldst thou train me, Master Syra? By all means, teach me the blade. Let us continue. Let's call it a day. Nothing more, thank you. And Jeffrey, I hope you're... yes, you're there. Spar with me, please. And defense would be amazing. Thank thee. Let's take a look. Okay. Well, at least some improvements. Alrighty. I don't know, shall we try our hands at the headlesses again? Oh wait, it's dark. Now that I have some... I don't know. We could. Wait, I need my... where is my... my sheet of paper with the spells? There it is. I think I need a protection. Is this... Ultima Underworld 2? This is Ultima Underworld 2. Can I cast that one yet? Then I need a weaker version of it. Okay. Let's see whether we can kill ourselves or headless now. The next one. Not this one, but the next one. Anybody here? Yes. Ah, at least we managed to hit one. No, it doesn't look like we're able to do it yet. We're just wasting life here. Okay. No, forget it. This is not worth it. We will come back later. So let's see. Actually, I want to see how far I can get over here. Okay. The lurker is not dead yet. Psa. I thought I killed you. I did not kill you. How very unfortunate. Hey, lurker. Yeah, almost. Oh, you're not getting away. Ah, shit. Did he heal himself? Apparently. Please die. He must be crazy. Thank you. And we have another point. That was quite difficult. So yeah, we can kill a lurker now, but yeah. It takes a while. There seems to be nothing here, right? Yeah. What does my equipment look like? Okay. Not too bad. Moving on. So, let's see. There is something that I wanna try. I want to go for a slide, if possible. Not possible? Well, probably up here somewhere. Yes, here. Let's see. Oh wait, that's no slide actually. Well, that's cool too. That brings us back to where the spiders are. Hey, what is that? I'm not taking one of those eggshells. I'm taking the magical scroll. Don't know what it does. Shall we try and find out? Oh, night vision. That's not too bad. So that means I can save on my torch. So let's ignore the spiders for now. We will come back later. What was down here though? Why didn't I explore that? Was there something? I can't quite remember. Yep, I'm still on track. Maybe I should heal a bit. Can we get a real healing? Nine. Nine is German and means no. So we have 24. 31, 32, 38. Okay, it's not too bad. Which way do we need to go? Yeah, that's cool. To head in southern general direction, or in general southern direction, and now to the east. Still good? Still good. Or is this where the Reaper was? Yeah, this is where the Reaper was. Let's try something. Leave me be. I just want a sword. Thank you. We will come back. Nah, the problem is I will probably forget that now. Or let's write something down. Come back. Oh no. Let's rather do it like this. Because this is a magical sword. Very nice. No, not to the north. Shit. Why the fuck do I always end up going to the north? No. I just want to head into this general direction. Maybe it's easier if I do it like this. Yeah, this time it works. Because with the whole turning around, I might get confused. Okay, let's try and kill ourselves a few more lurkers. Hey, do not ignore me. Yes. Got one. Where is another one? Ah, we do have a lurker here. Stupid bed. Okay, I'm killing the bat now. If I can. Apparently I can't. I can. Got one. Got another one. Very nice. There's another lurker. And another bed. See, the sword makes a difference. Get away. We got another one. And there's the next. Hey, Mr. Lurker. I would like to get your attention. Hey. Now I have your attention, okay? Excuse me, what? Is there something to the side? Why the fuck are you fighting me? Oh, I don't care. Where's my lurker? Okay, looks like we got you. I would very much like to get you too. Hey! What the fuck? Trying to get away. Not anymore, apparently. Still not as easy as I hoped that it would be, but we're making progress. Pure leeches. A peaceful cave bat. Okay. We managed to clear out some of the lurkers. I like that. Can we get in there? No, apparently we can't. So, what do we have here? Oh yeah, this is the area of fire. We don't really need to go there yet. Get rid of the rotten fish. Worm infested fish. Where is that one? Where did it go? I didn't hear no. I didn't hear a splash. What's in there? An empty sack. It's kinda weird though. So yeah, I don't really wanna deal with the listener yet, so because I do not have the dagger that I need to kill him. Wait. Apparently I can't swim up there. Maybe if I jumped? Apparently not. Oh, this is how you get out of here. More worm-infested fish. Goodbye then. Ah, maybe if you throw it far enough away, you do not hear a splash. Maybe that's the thing. Oh, I'm going down again. That's not what I wanted to do. Fine. Thank you. So apparently the passage doesn't really open unless you have the dagger. I just want to go across here. Maybe from the other side. What does it look like skill points wise? Still one. Exactly. Maybe we can afford another healing. Yeah, we can. 27. Wow. 31. Well, it's not really much, but we take it anyway. Take a look at the map. Okay. We're getting things done. Do not have a Liam Poor spell yet, right? Actually, I do. Oh well, there goes my mana. X fucking excuse me. Whoa! I thought I cleared that area. Well, that was a mistake. How can you damage my leather cap? Must have really long tentacles. That actually might make you the star of tentacle porn. Serviceable leather cap. I thought there was another lurker somewhere. No. Maybe not. Okay, looks like we got that one. Now just explore that island here quickly. Well, there's still something over there. That was amazing. And now to the west. Okay, we pretty much have got it now. Okay, let's go over here. And up. Okay, so we will explore the water in this level, but we will do it in the next video. So thanks for watching and see you soon. Bye.